I realized that I became the woman that I was and had become only the third Latina to win Miss USA because of my mother, because of the way she raised me and because of what she taught me about loyalty and about family and about being who you want to be, truly. Not trying to fit in, you know, and trying to fit a mold, but just being the greatest version of yourself that you could be. And by me doing that, which she taught me to do, I accomplished something that when I was a child, as a Latina, you grew up watching Miss Universo and all the pageants, so that's like our royalty, right? And as a kid, you're like, wow, and you look at these beautiful women, Miss Venezuela with her beautiful long mane, you know, and they're the ones that usually win Miss Universo. And when I won Miss USA, you know, they put us in alphabetical order every time we do anything, and Miss Venezuela was right behind me. And I remember turning around and looking at her and being like, this is an amazing thing for me to be here right now. And the only reason I'm here is because of my mother and what she taught me. Because I won that pageant not because I had long flowing hair. Everybody had long flowing hair. Everybody had a beautiful gown on. All of these girls were models, and you know, they were all worthy of this crown. And I truly believe that what set me apart from everyone else was my culture and what my mom taught me. And being Puerto Rican and what she learned from her mother, and she passed on those things to me. And that's why I won that pageant. Plain and simple.